Welcome to 9 Zacate Verde in Las Campanas. This is a brand new, beautiful, contemporary home that was built by a woman builder and has many features and special touches because of that. One of the best things about this house is the kitchen. It is really an enormous entertaining space. You can twirl in here. It's just marvelous. You've got plenty of counter space. You have drawers and cabinets everywhere. If you bake or you cook or you do that together with your family, there's plenty of space for all of you. And it just is a gorgeous spot to look out and see that zillion-dollar view. Nice, super solid. Also, you've got RO, which is very nice, and beautiful, beautiful furnace sink. And check out this huge pantry. And look at the shower. Plenty of room, plenty of water, plenty of light. Beautiful rain shower from above. Look what she's done in terms of all of this beautiful marble and Italian tile. Floor to ceiling. The other thing that's a wonderful touch that she did is all of this hardware is very close to the opening of the shower. Therefore, you don't get hit with everything before you get in the shower. Plenty of room for shampoos and all of that, and a nice handheld, as well as jets practically everywhere. I am standing in one of two of the master suites in this home. This home was built so that the view is maximized from every room, and this is no exception. What I also love about the master suite is a tremendous amount of natural light. I have no lights on in the room at present. And also, you have access to the rear portal. Also, there are lovely little touches. Again, Mirta is amazing. She has plugs for TVs and all electrical everywhere. So you can really choose how you want to set up and live in this room. One of the most important parts of a home is the working part of a home. And here again, this builder shines because she knows all of the important things. So along this area that is off of the kitchen, you have fantastic counter space again. You have wine cooler, trash. Everything has a slow close. She insists upon that. And I love this, really deep drawers. Drawers are really important. And this gives you plenty of space to put those items that are taller. More and more and more. Here is the mudroom area. So you've got a place to take your boots off when you come in, hang up things that are in your arms. You're on the way into the kitchen, so it's a great location. And you can put your keys here and know where everything is. Finally, I'm going to take you into the garage where there are a couple surprises I want to show you there. First of all, on the way in, I just want you to see the kind of hardware she uses. It's really heavy and lovely and feels good on the hand. Here is an oversized two-car garage, fully finished. You have beautiful windows and, again, one of her touches, electricity for your electric car. She's thought of everything. For a private tour, please call me, Abigail Davidson, at Sotheby's International Realty at 505-570-0335. Be happy to show you this home.